Thousands of Brisbane families will have their lives thrown into chaos as bus drivers strike for better pay. Students at more than 50 schools have until Thursday for a resolution to be found.
Contracted by the state government, Veolia is the Bayside's biggest public transport provider.
I live at Birkdale, and from there, you know, the buses are always full in the morning.
But 4 a.m. Thursday, bus drivers plan to strike for 28 hours.
I have no view about whatever has caused the strike. It's the lack of notice.
58 schools are scrambling to make alternative arrangements, but admit the burden will fall on parents.
They may have to stay home if their parents can't make arrangements.
Commuters might have to too. The strike will disrupt 3 peak travel times.
It will be a big inconvenience.
We all work at my house, so it gets a bit hard to get home after relying on my parents to help me get home.
For more than 6 months, unions claim they've been fighting for just a $1 an hour pay increase for their drivers. Now it's come to a head, but negotiations broke down again today.
And we are working together with TransLink to minimise the impact.
Veolia is confident enough drivers will turn up to work to run a limited local service and peak routes to and from the city. The union isn't convinced.
It's 120 drivers, and they're the ones that have asked us to do this application.
While the move has infuriated many customers, others can understand.
The bus drivers, they deserve fair pay. I know they get really rubbish conditions.
The employer will have a last-ditch meeting with unions tomorrow. Commuters are urged to check timetables. Renee Henry, 10 News.